The body of the student from Namakkal, who was found burnt in Rajendra Institute of Medical Sciences on Thursday, arrived in Chennai by air on Friday night. Madan Kumar, the second-year postgraduate student of forensic medicine and toxicology, was found dead at the back of his hostel in Jharkhand. The student's father is in construction business. He had spoken to his parents at